So, like, the first 2 weeks was, like, most happiest week to me. Then today I found, like, some horrifying news. Dead ass, right? But niggas still make jokes about it, so I'm be fucked up with it. And then when I come home, I go alive and see the fuckery on live, so now I'm even more tighter, like, oh, like, red rum, right? But I can't really afford to get mad because, like, bro, my life on the line. I had some extra stress, bitch. I'm gonna die. Like, what the fuck? Like, bro, like, my heart's been broken so many times, and it's been so many fucked up shit happened to me that I physically now gotta go get heart surgery. How you have a heart broken so many times, the niggas gotta come fix it. They got to cut me open and fix my shit, cause my shit been so fucked up so many times. Like, yo, I was a doctor today, this bitch told me. I'm like, what the fuck, right? And then I find out the fuckery with this nigga. Like, yo, I'm telling you, like, I can't add no stress, like, stress. Like, yo, if I die on that table, St. Peter better let me in the back door, because y'all fucked up my paperwork. 32, fucked up my paperwork.